We're now entering the Turn Tallyholic Zone.
Let's start with the simplest question of all. Why did you decide that this was the right time to retire?
Well, as you well know, I thought it was time, as I did leave behind a good legacy already. And I would tell the guy that's following me, you know, the young, great, average, fifth choice coach behind Mike Norvell and Landon, killing the ball, you're going to be fired quicker than Willie Taggart. But at least you have a great quarterback in the wings that flipped the fuck to Nebraska. Because he knew Auburn and Georgia was about to stretch the Alabama cheating tide like fat yoga. The future of Alabama is about to go down like a submersible Titanic wreckage dive, folks. But hey, you still got Jalen Monroe and my AKA my good friend, fellow Negro Velcro, folks. He couldn't throw a dirty ball into a motherfucking dish soap filled compartment sink. But you know, as the saying goes, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make a concussed armless nigga donkey have more than 105 yards passing games in the college playoffs. Holy fuck. He can toss a good salad, though. Go figure. That's how he got the spot on my team. No offense. No wonder your daddy didn't want you. I thought it was just a fetal alcohol spectrum disorder. This interview could put meth to sleep. Next question.
College football's changed a lot in the last few years, whether it's transfer portal, NIL, all the things that are different. What effect, if any, did that have on you as you were evaluating what to do next?
No, don't be silly, of course not. But I will get back to that question. I want to talk to my new job on ESPN. I'm so excited. It will be a joy to speak on college football game day, SEC, and whoever the other conferences are. It will be so unbiased, I promise you. It would be an honor to make the nation want to take a nap while watching a boring con man discuss college football with the energy of cracked paint. But at least Kirk Herbstreit can dry rub me off under the game day desk. I can't wait. Kirk Herbstreit says my aftershave makes his taint moist. The panel also will be joined by Lee Corso, a talking goddamn howdy-doody carcass. Along with Desmond Howard, who ain't been relevant since the Cold War, folks. A mod nigga Chi-Chi with a bow tie on. We changing the game. Now back to your original question. I don't like this new NIL free agency era of paying players. Not us, of course. We've been paying plays at Alabama since the BCS era. Coincidentally, the same time Satan bought my soul. That's why my skin look and feel like a dirty rug. Don't you just hate black people?
Appreciate you and respect you. And we've been in, I know you hate this kind of stuff. We've been in the presence of greatness, and we're grateful for it.
Fuck off, America. Good night.
Bitch, I'll draw this Hellcat through your living room.
Back like he left for some.
Walk in, don't say shit, yeah. Let's go, nigga. The most I'ma do is just say hi. It ain't where it said I'ma say bye. I hope you don't want you no screenshot, bitch. You can't even see me on FaceTime. Bitch, just ask if I'm the one that DM'd on the fence. That ain't me, bitch, that's a fake John. I don't got no fence, I'm reckless. That nigga that hot, he a pepper. She like to talk like a thot when she texting. I won't see what that's about when she left.
Okay.
Go the wrong way, it's gonna go down on this bitch. I can't calm him down, he a stepper. Yeah, her and her friends are here fine as hell. Need to wipe that girl down cause she pressure. Ooh. Let him cook, we gon' fuck on the sink or the stove. Hands on your knees or your toes. Bitch, you know I'm a dog, you can lift up the skirt. Pussy better when she leave on the clothes. Her pussy so good, have a nigga up 4 in the morning. Outside the house beating on the door, like walk in, don't say shit. Yeah, let's go, nigga. The most I'ma do is just say hi.
Yeah.
It ain't where it said I'ma say bye. I hope you don't want you no screenshot, bitch. You can't even see me on FaceTime. Bitch, just ask if I'm the one to DM'd on the fence. That ain't me, bitch, that's the fake job. Lit in this bitch, you hear pop out. Every time I get on some shit, I'ma walk down. Every time I hop out some shit, it got low mileage. When I fuck around with her, she my freak. And you ain't gon' never catch me with my motherfucking hand out. That's one thing about me, I'ma eat. I fuck around and hit from the back and I left on my shirt. She done nutted all over my teeth. I got a little nephew to raise. You see my big bro in his face. He say, Lil' G. I put out that phantom today. My daughter's a messiah behind me to call my niece. Nigga, Lord, please. Bitches wanna put me in the oar, jeez. And everywhere I go, I got a 4D. It ain't a nigga that can little boy me. Believe it. Walk in, don't say shit. Yeah, yeah, bitch ass nigga. The most I'ma do is just say hi.
Yeah,
it ain't where it said I'ma say bye.
Bitch,
I hope you don't want you no screenshot, bitch. You can't even see me on FaceTime. Bitch, just ask if I'm the one to DM'd on the fence. That ain't me, bitch. That's the fake John. Go. Yeah, that ain't me, bitch.
That ain't the baby. That's my baby.
This has been a No Blood Raw Productions, ho. Skit, skit.
Boy, stop!
I'm the firstborn chosen seed. Resurrect the swag pedigree. Snap out the ghetto, you see. Now I'm sending your level to the third degree. What's up? Me and my Levi piece. That's us blazing. Look